Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix a microphone not working in Discord on a PC in Windows. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first few fixes will be in Discord, so these should help if you know your microphone works in other applications. After that, we'll then move on to some general fixes in Windows. First, open Discord and log in if you haven't already. Now click on the cog icon next to your name in the bottom left to open the settings. Within the settings, choose Voice and Video from the menu on the left, and then look for the section called Voice Settings at the top. Use the drop-down box called Input Device to select your microphone from the list, and then you can test the mic below this. You may also need to adjust the input volume here if it's set too low. If there's no volume at all during the test, make sure the sensitivity and push-to-talk settings are set correctly below this. You may want to enable voice activity as the input mode, and then play around with the sensitivity slider until the voice works. If the mic test didn't work at all, then you might want to move on to the methods that focus on your mic in Windows. If the mic worked in the test, we can move on to a few more Discord settings changes. Exit the Discord settings and check you aren't muted with the icon next to your name. If the issue is only on specific channels, check with the moderator that you have the correct permissions to speak in the channel settings. We'll now move on to the fixes within Windows. You can follow this in any version of Windows, but be advised the method may differ very slightly. First, check the connection of your microphone. Check that you are not using the headphone port by accident if you use the 3.5mm connector. I would recommend trying as many ports as possible if you can in order to rule out this being the cause. Test your microphone on another PC or laptop if you can to also rule out any physical damage with the mic. Next, we'll check that it's the default mic in Windows. Open the settings and click on System from the left and then choose Sound. Make sure your microphone is selected in the input section within the drop-down menu, or by checking the box next to the microphone's name. You can test your mic here too. The next method is to check the mic permissions. Search for Microphone Privacy Settings in the search bar and open this settings page. Ensure that the top toggle switch is enabled here, and then the toggle switch below this called Let Apps Access Your Microphone. Look down the list for Discord, and also check that this is enabled too. It might also be in the section below, and you can also turn on this toggle switch called Let Desktop Apps Access Your Microphone. Make sure all three of these toggle switches are turned on, and then restart Discord to test the mic. You could try updating the drivers. To do this, search for and open the Device Manager. Within here, expand the section called Audio Inputs and Outputs, and look for your microphone. Right-click on it and choose Update Driver. Then choose the automatic option and allow Windows to search for driver updates. If there weren't any, we can now try re-enabling the device. To do this, right-click on it again and this time choose Disable Device. Then choose Yes. Wait a few seconds, then right-click on it and choose Enable Device. Test your mic now. If this didn't work, we could try reinstalling the device. Right-click on it once again and choose Uninstall Device, and then Uninstall. Now go to where it says Action at the top and select Scan for Hardware Changes. Try your mic again now and you may need to reconnect it by unplugging it and then connecting it again. If nothing's worked so far, now would be a good time to restart your PC or laptop to see if this helps. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.